making his way to the ring from parts unknown, weighing in at 236 pounds, Robbie.
Singles action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Oh man, this is going to be great.
Oof.
To the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Guys, it's imperative he gets back in the ring.
Yeah, otherwise he's looking at a count out.
He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get counted out here.
Time's certainly not on his side, Michael.
Ooh, what impact.
And face first, flapjack.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
Look out, imploding 450.
Going for the cover. That wasn't even close to three.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Shining Wizard!
Oh, nasty impact.
When this guy's on, look out.
Look out. What a clothesline!
But he's got to capitalize now.
Yeah, that move amazes me. He's going for the pin. And I can't believe this match is still going on.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
Here he goes.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you.
His shoulders are down.
Unreal performance.
And here's another look at what made that match so special.
He ain't messing around.
And last but not least,
here is your winner, Jack Frost.
Big pinfall victory here tonight.
You know, it didn't happen often, but I can attest, being pinned is humiliating.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it. Thank you.